So today is a really exciting day because I want to film an episode for Dear Mom. Rob and I have been going back and forth whether or not to start Dear Mom up again because we're just so busy. It's so hard to keep everything going. But we really feel like we're at a point now where a video a week is super doable. So you guys, leave a comment below. Let me know your thoughts. And this channel will be more of like a vlog, go with the flow, behind the scenes footage. There's just gonna be no rhyme or reason to it. So, let's get started with the day. You look so pretty today.
Anyway, I messed my hand up with nail polish.
What are you getting so fancy for?
I have no idea.
Okay, wait, here, look what I brought. Nail polish remover. Look at your earrings.
They'll clip on.
Oh, they're so pretty.
Let's go in the living room and then I can do it faster.
Okay, let's see it. Oh my gosh, Arya. Don't whack your head on the counter. Oh, look at that dress. Whoa, Emma. Look at your hair, girl. All right, we got a lot going on today. Dad offered to change all of our filters out. So we have a whole stack of filters right here. Then we have replacement parts for our kitchen sink because they decided not to work.
Do you got like a, to get in vents to.
A Swiffer?
Yes.
I do.
I want one.
Give me one. Gotta sing the magic song before you get a Swiffer. Thank you.
You need the magic vent done then. I don't know if this will work.
I don't know if it'd get in there. And then we have the new wash machine coming today. We're swapping out the wash machine. Gotta move everything out of the way. Heads up, Arya. Mia says, I wanna come on. Come on, Mia. Come on. Here she comes. Okay, so Dad has requested a normal ladder. We got ourselves a normal ladder. You ask and you shall receive, Dad.
Where'd you find it?
By the shed. It's not in it, it's outside of it. On to gardening! Dad. Right here. Stay near. Huh?
See the spider web? It's huge.
Where?
Right there.
Oh, geez. Watch. I'm gonna teach you a trick. He's on the ground over here. Okay. I'll meet you there. All right, Grandma, you ready to garden?
Yes I am, ready to go.
Mia says, I'm ready. Look at the pitiful garden. Sebastian would be so upset.
Why?
Cause we killed it all, girl.
What?
Look at it all. It's so sad. Pull this stick out, Arya.
That one?
Try all that watermelon vine.
That I don't know. Oh.
Grandpa, whoa! Freak out! Ooh.
Hey, I saw your turkey video. You shooting them turkeys, man. Yep. You just piled them up, didn't you?
Yes.
Oh, what were you in the garden today? Boo, boo, boo.
What are we doing? Doing our little garden project?
Gardening 101.
If you don't want them, I'll take them. All right? Because we use them.
You're not going to get any plants to grow tall, right?
Sorry, Sebastian. We're not using them things anymore. All right, you guys, I was sitting outside, busy talking with Walt. Meanwhile, the wash machine got delivered. So now we have a new wash machine. Ready? Well, you gotta bring it here, girl. Mom and Arya just went to Home Depot and got us some, oopsies, potting mix. If there's one thing I am not, it's a gardener. I do not enjoy gardening, not gonna lie. But when people like Mom or Dad are in town, they enjoy it, so I do it. This is what happens when Aria goes with grandma. Now we got a pineapple plant. I love it. Looks good too. Are you ready, Freddie?
Ready.
I'd say so. All right.
Okay. Did you need to put Karina and Sarah?
Oh, no, that's okay.
Oh, gosh.
I'll just lay this in if you want to break that one open, and I'll put another one over here.
Yes. Your mother is quite strong, much stronger than me.
Look at that. Dirt. I'm not filming right now.
Basil. Is this thyme?
Yes.
That looks good.
I got a real one of these. Shut up. I got a real one of these.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Pineapple. So see this right here? This top. When the pineapple is whole and ripe, you cut the top off and replant this, and this grows a whole nother plant.
That's your tech tip of the week, folks. Brought to you by Deer Meat for Dinner Incorporated.
Ari's got her cement gardening shovel. This is how little we garden, you guys.
What?
Oh, ooh, that turned out good. Oh, yeah, that's such a cute little pineapple. Good choice, girly.
Yep. I was going to get two, but we didn't.
So we have a pineapple over there, oregano, and Italian. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Is this right? Mom, is this oregano too?
That's oregano.
This is?
Yeah.
And that's oregano?
That's cilantro.
Well, you guys, I can't read. This is cilantro. And that's oregano. I already gave you guys a disclaimer saying I don't garden, okay? So Rob's like, hey, go get me some, what do you even say?
Basil.
Basil. I'm like, which leafy one is basil? I have no idea. Hey, guys.
She's a good boy. She's a good boy. Okay, go get her.
Hey, if you're looking for me, I'll be on the couch.
Shocker. All right, Mom, what do we got over here?
We have dill that needs water, but it'll perk up. Parsley, basil, thyme, red bell pepper, green bell pepper, pineapple, cilantro, and oregano, and a peanut butter plant.
All right. Looking good.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And what are you doing, little girl? Reading?
Yeah.
With your teacher? Perfect. Girls are starting school. Whenever Robert comes home from a trip, usually his truck's a hot mess. That's where I come in. I am currently backing up this trailer. So that I can back up the truck and clean it out. All right, now take the trailer off. Okay, let's see how messy it is. Okay, not bad. Bad. But we have a lot of laundry. Oh yeah. This is what I was expecting. You can tell we have dogs now though, because typically all this would be up there, but the dogs lay there and push it off. So this is what I gotta do now. Good thing we got a new washer. Let's see how good this one works. We shall see. All right. Oh, remote enabled. What does that mean? I gotta look into that. Deep fill, no. Fabric, no. Delay start, no. Spin. Okay. We shall see.
Hi, Mia.
Okay. Mom's hooting and hollering in here. Let's see it, Dad.
It works.
Woo! What was wrong with it? Just the handle?
The plumber.
Oh, look at that, Dad. Spiffy. Truck's clean up. It's like magic. It's like when you go to a hotel and you put a cup somewhere and then magically it's gone. I'm the magic.
And now I'm currently in the shower with Kiamo.
Get to Kiamo. She looks like meh.
And I had a better shower.
If y'all have ever had this before, amazing. So, oh, it smells so good.
Bubbles so I can see him better.
What?
Put a little bubble.
My hands are
all soapy. At least Mia's only takes like 5 minutes. Maverick and Camo smelled so bad I had to double wash them.
Oh, to Mia. See if you good. No, say I don't like a bed. No, I don't like a bed. I don't like a bed. Get me out of this towel. I want to go run.
I got one.
Fuzzy, wuzzy, wuzzy bear.
Oh my gosh. It's about time he showed up.
Good things take a while.
Y'all heard it. So next time he gives me a hard time about not being ready at a certain time, good things take time, Robert, okay?
Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for this food. Thank you for all of our many blessings. Pray that you just nourish this food to our body and help us have a good night's sleep. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Before I dig in, I just have to thank you guys because you have given me so much encouragement and support to start Dear Mom again. And I know it's been chaotic, but third time's charm, right? So until next week, take care, God bless, and we are...
We're gone!